so I'm gonna show you affiliate marketing strictly for beginners here. Now, affiliate marketing ain't that complicated. It can make you a lot of money. In 2012, when I started getting it big in affiliate marketing, I remember I was in my mid-20s and I was buying bottles and tables for my friends and at the bungalow in Santa Monica and in Las Vegas. Affiliate marketing can create wonders for your life. So I suggest you take a listen and follow along, because building this skill can change your life. There are three basic steps, and I'm gonna go over them on my computer with you in just a second. But the first step is you need an affiliate link, okay? This is how you're gonna get paid. People click on your link and they buy the product that you are recommending they buy, you make money. Okay, remember, you need people to click on your link and buy a product and you make money. Really that simple. What are called affiliate networks handle everything, okay? So you get your link from an affiliate network, and I'm gonna show you this on my computer. We're gonna use ClickBank as the example here. The second step is you need to put up an ad. Again, what we're doing is remarketing. This is much better than doing, you know, what most people do to make quick money is doing sales. You know, they're selling stocks or they're selling furniture or bed, you know, mattresses or whatever. People are selling lots of stuff to make money. But what's great about us is we don't actually have to physically talk to anybody. We can be anywhere in the world as long as our links are being shown to people and our ads are being shown to people, we're making money. So that's marketing. Now, how you get your ads out there, okay? You get your ads out there using an ad network. And an ad network is Facebook ads, it's Google ads, it's YouTube ads, there's a million ad networks out there, Taboola, Outbrain, ExoClick, MGID. There's a million ways to put your ads out there to make money. Now, this is a bit of an oversimplification of the process. There's other ways you can get your affiliate link out there. You can post on Instagram, you can post on your own Facebook profile, you can email it to somebody, you can start a YouTube channel and put affiliate links in the description. I probably have affiliate links in my own description right now. There's, you know, you can text it to somebody. You can do a million ways to get your affiliate link out there, but by far the easiest way to make quick and big money with affiliate marketing is putting up ads. If you want to become a millionaire, you're going to have to put up ads. If you want to make a few hundred bucks, you can do that. Sending your link to your friends and getting them to buy stuff. But again, that's not how you build a sustainable business if you want to make serious dough. But feel free to take your affiliate links and send them to your friends and get people to buy stuff. Now, the site I'm on here is ClickBank. ClickBank is an affiliate network that's been around 21 years. So you can do a search for affiliate networks and find other affiliate networks out there. Amazon's got an affiliate network. You can see, join now for free. You can promote stuff on Amazon and earn up to 10% commissions. eBay has an affiliate network. Walmart has an affiliate network. Uber has an affiliate program. Hotels.com has an affiliate program. Almost every major company has an affiliate program now, because affiliate marketers are driving the future of online commerce. There is a whole movement. There are millions of affiliate marketers out there that are out there marketing products, posting up links, getting people to use different products or services. Now, I prefer using ClickBank. ClickBank was the company I made my first $1,000 in profit in a single day with. This is back in 2011, and I remember that day, you know, really changed my life. You know, that was big money for me at the time. It really affected me in a great way. And what you need to do to get started is create an account. Now, when you create an account, you will have to enter in your personal information. If you're worried about entering in, you'll have to enter in your personal information and your banking information, and also set up a nickname for your account. If you are not comfortable entering in your banking information for an affiliate network, then don't join one. You won't make any money online. If you're gonna get paid by Amazon or any of these companies, you're gonna have to enter in some sort of payment information to have them pay you. And if you want to look up ClickBank, you can look up the history of ClickBank. It's been around for a pretty long time. You can look into it from all that stuff. When you get into ClickBank, you click the marketplace right up here. Okay, here's the marketplace. This is where you will find the products that you can sell. So there's a bunch of categories of where you can find products to sell along the left side here. But what you could also do is just click this button right here, find products in which you can market. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna look for a product that has a lot of resources available for us, so we don't actually have to do a lot of, we don't have to think of our own ad. It gets deeper how you can find an ad. You wanna find a control based on a competitor's ad, or you just wanna copy a competitor. But I'm not gonna go into how to do all the research or all that stuff necessary. Again, affiliate marketing is a business. And to learn a business in 5 to 10 minutes or even 15 minutes, you're not going to do it. But hopefully this gives you a broad strokes overview of how this business model works so you can get started. If you want more of a deep dive into affiliate marketing, make sure to subscribe to my channel and you'll get a free course. It's a 10 part video course on affiliate marketing and how you can get started in this industry. In here, we see there's a bunch of products that are selling. Now, these products are sorted by popularity. That means that these are the products with the most affiliates making sales with them. Again, you wanna promote McDonald's. You wanna promote whatever's winning. You wanna promote what the most other people are promoting that are marketing and that are marketing successfully. This, you might think to yourself, well, don't I wanna market products that nobody else is marketing? No, you don't, okay? That's how you lose money. If you're gonna start a burger franchise, would you rather open up a McDonald's or would you rather open up a, you know, Jack in the Box? You wanna open up a McDonald's. McDonald's win, okay? It's the largest burger chain for a reason. It's because they pay the most commissions, they make their people the most money, they go out of business the least amount of time, make the most profits. Open up a McDonald's, don't open up a Jack in the Box. You've gotta make more money. That's why we go with the winners here. We go with the top products that have the highest gravity, that have the most affiliates. Now, in this case, I'm actually going to go, there are 457 pages. I'm gonna go to a product called the Red Tea Detox, which has very high gravity. You get paid $30 if somebody clicks on your link and buys the product, okay? And, you know, over 220 people get paid, make commissions with Red Tea Detox every single week. So that means 220 people, some people may get just $29, and some of those affiliates may be making tens of thousands of dollars. So that's how this works. I also have a popular product on ClickBank's marketplace. It's on the second page. It's called the Super Affiliate System. And you know, we don't have 220 affiliates promoting it, but we have a lot of people who are paying every week. People get paid on average about $500. And it's sold in, you know, all these different countries, in Brazilian, in Irish, in Spanish, German, French, and English. Okay, enough about my stuff. Let's go on to Red Detox. So what we would do to promote this and get our link is we'd simply click promote button right here, okay? We click promote and we would enter in your account nickname. Now, if you were logged into ClickBank and you created an account, your account nickname would already show up. I'm gonna enter in one of mine. Now, what you do is you click generate hop links then, okay? And what we see is we got a link. This is known as our affiliate link. So we've just got step one of the tutorial done. We could right click and I can click copy, or I can click there. That's our link. If people click on that and buy the product, we win. We make money. If we can get a couple people buying the product a day, we start making full-time income. If we get, you know, 100 people buying the product a day, well, now you're making about $3,000 every day and you owe me a beer. Okay, so let's get into this. Now, to figure out our ad, we could, you know, it is a deeper subject of how to research competitors' ads and find out what's working. You know, this is a weight loss ad. There's a lot of weight loss ads out there, but I'm gonna make it very simple. This is a for beginners video. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take ads directly from their affiliate page. So as you see, this is a huge resource, and a lot of people overlook the affiliate page resource. Now what you'll see is if we look at my affiliate page, which is right here, we can scroll down to the bottom here, and I actually provide people with examples of ads that people put on Facebook. So these are, you know, I give people straight ads that they could copy, so people don't have to have any questions about what the ads look like on Facebook, what they should be advertising on Facebook. I make it very easy. But so does Red Tea Detox. So let's look here. So here's their affiliate page, as we see right here, and they have a lot of resources available for you. So they have banner ads, they have product images, they have videos, they have all this material, okay? Articles, look at all this stuff. Keywords, they tell you what keywords you can go after. They have a lot of materials to help you become successful as an affiliate of their product. So we're gonna get back to this. Well, let's go right here. We'll look at banners. So right here we have a banner. You know, discover how this overweight mother of two went from fat to thin in just 2 weeks with a secret fat melting tea recipe from Africa. Whoa. That's a good ad, okay? That's pretty good, and I like that. Let's copy this image. So I'm just gonna click save image, and I'm gonna go to my desktop, and I'm just gonna click save image, okay? So I just did a right click, and I did save image as. So nothing too complicated there. So we just accomplished step one and step two. We got a link to the product we want to sell, and we also got an ad that we can use to place on websites. I downloaded 300 by 250 pixel ad. The next step is we have to find an ad network to advertise on. There's many ad networks out there, but I'm gonna use one that is relatively easy. Now, this is a beginner's video, and one thing you need to keep in mind is that Google and Facebook don't like you placing affiliate links directly into their ad networks. Those companies like to see that you actually have your own website, and that's for security reasons. They're worried about affiliate links that can be switched too easily. So to advertise on Google and Facebook, you need your own website, so you'll actually need your own squeeze page or landing page or whatever you want to call it, but you'll need your own website to advertise on that. That's outside of the scope of this video. I teach more about that in my actual training course, but to become an affiliate marketer on those networks and use those ad networks, once again, you will need your own website. The ad network that we're going to use for this example is called ExoClick, okay? ExoClick is one of the largest ad networks around. They're known for being the number one adult ad network, but they're very friendly to affiliates. As you see on their homepage, they're interviewing affiliate guru Charles Ngo. They are attending the Moscow affiliate conference. So they're very friendly to affiliate marketers. Now, what you would need to do to sign up for their ad platform is you would just click sign up right here, and you would click that sign up link, and you'd enter in your information to get started with them. Now, I'm already logged in to the dashboard. I've signed up previously with ExoClick, and as you see, I have a balance of $705 in here. So I've placed money, I've spent a lot of money on ExoClick, and ExoClick is a pretty good traffic source. Now, I'm in what's called the advertisers tab, and that's because we are considered advertisers on the ExoClick platform. Now, in order to start my advertisements, I'm gonna go to campaigns, and I'm gonna go to new campaign right there. See that? So I'm just gonna click that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna type in a campaign and I'm just gonna say diet demo. Diet demo for YouTube, YouTubers. And we see we have banner 300 by 250. Now there's a lot of different sizes here, but again, for our example, we chose a 300 by 250 image. That's 300 by 250 is talking about the how big the image is. It's 300 pixels wide, 200 pixels deep. Let's select that. And then we will select what categories we're going to advertise in. So I'm gonna stay away from the adult categories for the purposes of this training. There are some weird categories in there. And we're gonna pick entertainment and lifestyle. So what I'm gonna select is I'm just gonna select the celebrities and gossip category, and I will select online communities, right? That sounds good. I'm gonna deselect this and I'm gonna deselect all the adult categories. Hope you didn't see that. Okay, so let's choose to advertise in the Dominican Republic too. Why not? Dominican Republic, just to switch things up. Okay, so now what I'll do is I'll click over. I can click Save Campaign. I can click Save Campaign. Then I can click over on Advanced Targeting. And what we're going to do is we're just going to move towards the end of this. Okay? So this is we need to create an ad. So I'll select, English. Again, I'm not gonna go deep into how to set up your advertising. Setting up advertising there is an art to it. There's an art and a science to setting up your advertising. But let me just go through this real quick. And, I'm just gonna go through this real quick and get to the point where we're placing our links, cool? Now we're at the point where I put my ads. Now, as you see, we're on section 5 of marketing material. I'm gonna create some ad variations. Now I'm gonna respectfully ask my Filipino editors to blur out the parts with images of human genitalia in them. I used to do some crazy advertising, so here, as we see, we can enter in our landing page URL. So this is where I'm going to enter in my affiliate link. As you see, I have my affiliate link right there, okay? So I'm just entering my affiliate link right up here. Now next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to upload files. So I'm going to upload my ad file, which I'd previously downloaded just a minute ago. Let's click upload files. Here we see I have that image. Okay, so I'm gonna click that image. We have my image right here, as you see, it says pending. And what I'm gonna click over here is add one variation. Now we are ready to go. So all I'm gonna do is click save campaign. It's processing. It says the maximum frequency capping time is 24 hours. So I'm gonna go back, change this to 24, click save campaign. Cool, voila. We just added our campaign. As you see, it says campaign added. Everything is pending approval. So if you see that right here, it says status pending approval. And all we kind of have to do now is wait for our ads to be approved and we are off to the races. We got our link. We found a good ad to use and we set up an ad on an ad network. So now people are gonna actually start visiting our link. Booyakasha! That's how easy it is. It's not hard to start affiliate marketing. Now, there are complexities to making sure that your ad is being delivered to the right person. That's called optimization or targeting. But if you get good at this, it will change your life. Your life will never be the same. You will be able to live a life of freedom and luxury, however you want in the world. It's absolutely amazing. Now, this is just the beginning. This is just a tutorial for beginners here. This is just the basics. It only goes deeper, and you can subscribe to my channel and go down the rabbit hole and see how far it actually goes. You'll get a free course once you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. I also have a training course called the Super Affiliate System. You can either be an affiliate for me, or you can take my course and learn about how I do affiliate marketing on Google, Facebook, and YouTube, and other ad networks as well. Like this video, and please comment below. If you learned something, just be like, hell yeah, in the comments. Or if you have questions, let me know what questions you have. Love to see the interaction from you, and hopefully see you in a video soon.